2001, I dropped my first album. Man, I'm living real dope with drama. We used to gangster real shit.